Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Pathfinder Kingmaker, where last time we made it to the gate here of the Valley of the Dead, and we were able to open it fairly simply. As we moved through the valley, we found a Cyclopes cemetery here, and now we're here right outside Vordekai's tomb. We're about to go in. Now, we are suffering some ability damage here. And I just realized something that we could do to stop that from being a bother. If it becomes one, is we could always switch to Kinnira. Right? So, I inadvertently think I picked the right person to leave with the ability damage on. Now, once we rest, he'll be able to heal some of that back. But we're probably... use that rest to change some of those spells, so I don't know. We are going to be struggling for carrying capacity as well, because we lost our sort of our pack mule in the corpse bro. Also Jethal just had an insane amount of strength to begin with, especially with that belt of strength plus 6 she had gotten. So yeah, but here we are in Vordekai's tomb. And if we look at the map here, it's pretty extensive. Of course, we can't see it, but just by the size of what we can see and its position, it's a pretty big tomb, if I remember correctly.
Share your
troubles. Yeah, okay, so those haven't come back yet. I wasn't entirely sure if I had rested. I haven't. Okay, so we need to buff.
Adventures
so,
call to them.
Your padded armor, how bad is that on your arcane penalty? Only a 5% chance. I think we can risk not having that. Now, we also need to look at our wands real quick. We also have potions of heroism, which will probably be better to use than anything else. But let's see what our wand situation is. Acid arrow, burning arc, burning hands, crushing despair, displacement. That could be a good one. We'd have to do that like right before battle, though. Ear-piercing scream, echolocation, freedom of movement, 11 charges. We should go ahead and put that on everybody. Go ahead and put freedom of movement on everyone. What? Freedom of movement, freedom of movement. Come on. Come on. There we go. Good hope. It's 1 minute per level. I suppose putting that on somebody is not a bad idea. Gonna give some good hope here. And we have 10 charges of that, so that's good. Wand of Grease. Wand of Haste. Using that before battle could be good too, even though we have them. Wand of Lead Blades. All melee weapons you're carrying. For instance, a medium longsword. Because we should use that on you. How long does it last for? Minute per level. Maybe it won't work on you. Works on you. Can I have it on you? No. I'm not sure how we, is it just like a... I don't know. Well, it worked on her, so that's good. Wand of Lightning Bolt. Mage Armor. I suppose you can use that. Right? Okay. Wand of Prayer. Searing Light, Slow, Stinking Cloud, True Strike, and Vanish. Okay. Now, where are our potions? We have 20 potions of heroism. So we're just going to drink those. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. We do have some potions of invisibility, too. Just a minute... per level, that's pretty good. Should probably use those. Shield of Faiths. We got 23 of those. Might as well drink these too. Okay. And unless we have Death Ward, Scroll of Fine Trap could be good. Sure, might as well. Use it all. No? Okay. Never mind. I have 20 scrolls of fireball. Jeez. You should be taking some of those. You also have a wand of magic missile and a wand of shield. What's a shield that's for? A minute per level? We should be using that. Yeah. Oh, is it a personal thing? Hmm. I don't know why you can't use it. Like, why can't you use it? I don't know. Don't really understand that one, but that's fine. Did we have a wand of fireball? I don't think so. But this wand of searing light could be useful. You have a wand to find traps. That's good. You can also have a fireball one. Okay. I think we're as good as we're going to be for now. Ooh-wee, look at that. Okay. And now our other buffs we could use. I don't know what kind of resist energy we might need to be mindful of in here. So I'm going to not use that. We can use a bless. Can also use this. That's 1 hour. Okay, dimension door mass. That's pretty cool. You've already got that. Might as well use that. Does anybody need Keen's Edge? You've got the one thing, so I don't think it matters for you. Looks like your weapon's already keen. Yeah. And we got... This isn't keen. Oh, no, but you got the improved critical, right? So I don't think you need it. I guess you could use it. Yeah, I guess I might as well. I can't use it for her kinetic blast, can I? That'd be kind of cool. Alright, well, use it for yourself then. Or is it only melee attacks? I don't think so. Oh. Yeah, no, it worked. Okay. And I don't think you have anything else. Lindsay. Go ahead and do a see invisibility. And do one of these on yourself, too. Okay. Let's save it. I think we're good. We're good enough, anyway. I hope. Okay. Let's see what we've got going on in here. This dead man's face is frozen in terror. This corpse lies in an unnatural position, his back arched, his fingers clutching his throat. A perception check over here.
I'm good at this.
A subtle, sickening smell is rising from the holes in the floor. That's not good, is it? The raven's gleeful caws echo off the walls. You came, half-orc, past the ancient gate, through the valley of the dead. You've struck down all who stood in your path. Despite the danger awaiting you, you still came. My master knew you'd be a worthy servant. One more step, half-orc. The sanctuary of my master lies beyond. Accept your fate without fear, and Mordecai will be merciful. But remember, once you open the door before you, there's no turning back. I'm ready to meet your master. After I walk through this door, I hope to never see you again, Crow. Change my mind. I have other matters to attend to. I'm ready. Go forth, half-orc. May your death be intertwined with the ecstasy of suffering never-ending. Well, thanks, man. Nice compliment. Okay. I don't see this bird anywhere. Where was he? Oh no, we're pressing it though.
Can you make
take an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Are those thinking clouds? Oh, it's cloud kill. Ah, shit. Hopefully our thing is still effective against that. I suppose, just in case it's not, we should probably move out of it, huh?
Consider me provoked.
Good damage. I think we're good on it. Not to mention, we need to kill them, so. Alright. We killed the close one to us, so. These guys charging at us. We need some time. Good.
This will hurt!
Serves you right!
We're back.
Taste my fury.
60 damage, nice. Oh, and these guys are slow. That's good.
This is for you!
Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Have you moved back? Tristan. Have you move over here? Give that to Agronek. Good dodge.
You should have run.
Retaliate. Over here.
You deserved it.
Good. Blast him.
Is going to hurt.
Good. Beautiful. 12 damage.
Knock.
Big crit. Might as well just keep doing this. I think it's a pretty useful thing. In fact, let's take a look at our attack here. And see. Gives me a +2 to attack. That's pretty good. Alright, yeah. It looks like we were smart. And that cloud kill was fine.
In due time,
that's good.
You should take a look.
I'm pretty confident I did not know that would work. The first time I played it. I remember cloud kill being like the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life.
I'm there.
Me see. Me keep.
Probably from this dungeon, I imagine. Unlock that for me. Pretty good experience just from those things. Yeah, about 14,000 XP out still.
Ooh, shiny thing.
And what did they do to the Varnhold people? Is that who these guys are?
I did as you asked.
Yeah, they zoomed in there. Shit. Go ahead and counter that. We actually didn't take a whole lot of damage, but. How did we not see that? Ooh. Hi.
Please, do tell.
I don't think this is gonna work. Everybody stealth.
Unseen. I'm glad you called.
Cool it. Cool off.
Their life ends
here. Close. Close. You missed. Mine ain't good. Oh, it's really not good. Knock, knock, oh no. Can we save him? Damn.
I'm leaking red.
Damn it. I didn't look at my initiative order.
Don't hold back.
That's not good.
Taste my fury.
Oh my god, and now we're missing? Are you blind? No, she's just not hitting. Okay.
Last wishes.
Damn, that sucks. That means all his buffs are off. Alright. Let's do some damage on these guys. Since we don't have Knock Knock, we gotta compensate here. Jesus, they do a lot of damage. Okay, tried to cleave.
This will hurt.
Good, one down.
This
hit him.
Is going to hurt.
Good damage. Lindsay,
this
kill him.
Is where I step.
Damn, that'd have been good. No luck, buddy.
Repent.
Good shot, good shot. Very good damage, actually. Yeah, I like
you
that.
Can't stop me.
Okay.
You should have run.
Come on, man.
Cool it.
You got this, Kaliki. Good. All right, so Knock Knock's already down. One. We'll give him the heroism potion and heal him up too. Actually, we have these scrolls. Use the scrolls first. Okay. Loot them. The great axe is plus one. Alright, what do we got in here? Becomes a cave. Interesting.
I'm there.
Hmm. Okay, we got poisonous hydras.
I can help.
Cool. Go ahead and take them down.
Taste my fury, and then our leader's charge powers.
Beautiful. The critical hit. Love to see it.
You forced my hand.
Ooh, and then another critical hit. Oh yeah. Everybody else is just gonna wait. I mean, anybody who does have range, that is.
I'll try to make this quick.
Good damage, Tristian. Damn. I was surprised. Good. Now, Knock Knock, you can get in there.
Come here, Bax. Not gonna stab you.
Good crit, good crit.
Serves you right.
We are critting very well. I am very happy about that. Gonna move here. So you take aggro off of him. And hopefully you finish him off.
Is going to hurt.
Beautiful. And now you
this
can attack him. You can attack him.
So it's come to this.
He's got three attacks. That's actually kind of amazing. Good damage.
You deserve it.
Good stuff, guys. Good teamwork. I am very happy with that teamwork. So we need to do the rest of this dungeon. Bones and fish scales are scattered across the floor. Underwater stairs and athletics check. Is this the only way I can go? Is there a door back here? I don't think so. Although it does do this little zooming in thing, which makes me think there's something there. But we didn't see it. There's no door over there. Okay. Down we go, I guess. We have decent athletics, don't we? 7, 7, 7, 3, 0, 2, 1. Okay, no, our athletics suck. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Well, save it, I guess. Now, we're gonna get fatigued, aren't we? I can feel it in my bones. No, we just took a little bit of damage. Yeah, I can't believe we don't have any athletics. Alright, let's heal up a bit. We could have tried to mitigate the chances of that failing. But I think we're okay. What was the check on that? A 29. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if we could have. We would have had to use bear strength, but even then... we would have had to make a natural 20.
In due time.
More than likely. Black and white geometric patterns adorn this ceramic vase. Take that stuff. Open up that door. This amphora is decorated with paintings of white lotuses.
Follow if you dare.
This jar depicts Cyclopes engaged in a competition, running a race, from the looks of it. The surface of this pot depicts a Cyclops studying a pile of books and a manuscript. Alright. What do we got in here?
I'm there.
Gotta be wary of traps. There's the raven.
I'm impressed. You still breathe.
Oh yeah, it's been pretty easy so far. I'll get your master, even if I have to fight my way through the hell, Abaddon, and the abyss to reach him. I was hoping you'd remain outside. Must I kill you to keep from hounding me? You and your master will find I'm full of surprises. I like that last one.
So rude and so self-righteous. But where is the confidence behind this show of courage? Do you fear to be shamed in the eyes of your accomplices? Which of your band do you fear to disappoint most?
Octavia, dot dot dot, knock knock. I love that that is put like that. Tristian, Lindsay, Kaisi, I have no time for your taunts and riddles, Crow. I have no time for your taunts and riddles, Crow.
I'll tell. My name is Octavia. I am Baron's friend, and your master will regret it when he stands before us at last.
I'll remember your name.
Damn it, Octavia. I was gonna go after you.
I do what I must.
Okay, thick-skinned, dread zombie Cyclops.
And I shall answer. Cool it. Cool off.
Cool off. 88 damage. Another one there. At least three of them. Oh, shit. Oh, it almost killed them. That's what it did. Finger of death. Oh god, we need to get knock knock out of there immediately.
I'll fight if I have to.
Okay, so no more charging again like that as I do it again. I was pretty sure that there wouldn't be anything like that. We need to heal knock knock. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Of course we're not gonna make it. What was I thinking? Alright, Lindsay, get in there. Okay, good. Knock, knock. Get out of there. I'll hang out with Tristan. My goodness. Okay. Hit him.
Taste my fury. You can't stop me.
Ow. Ow. Okay, that's bad. You kill him.
Don't hold back.
Good. There it is. I was like, where is it? Knock knock's back in the game. Okay. Move up. Because you need probably you might need to heal him too. Do I have anything that can put a stop to y'all? I forgot we had these things. Oh, you have delay poison too. Cause fear, that's not very important. I mean, this might work. Zero saving throws, success. He's got good will. Yeah, perfect will, actually. Why don't you just scoot over? Does he have perfect will too? No, his will's not as good, but he's still Still rolled well enough. Get in there. Ew.
This is going to hurt.
Why's he got concealment? Blindness permanent? From what? Oh shit, from her thing. I forgot it's
considered provoked.
Well, at least they're blind too. Kaya.
This will hurt.
Okay. Good stuff. That was good.
Any last wishes?
I wish I could make this so it doesn't affect my people.
I'm not used to lighting enemies on fire first.
Cool it.
Ah, damn it.
This is for you.
So tired.
You
should have run.
No, god damn it.
Repent.
This is where I step in.
Be easier if you not fight back.
Not fighting back.
Cool off.
59. Keep attacking.
I have to.
Really wants to hold me.
Strike.
That ain't working, buddy. Of course, I can't hit you, so.
You forced my hand.
There we go. Good hits.
Serves you right.
Knock, knock,
come
go.
Here, Bax. Knock, knock, stab you.
And that blind is really effective.
Taste my fury.
Good stuff.
What troubles you?
Turn that off. Okay, so we gotta use that intelligently. Otherwise, we'll lose our best damage in knock, knock.
Done and done.
Need something that like disguises his
I did as you asked.
His alignment from her. That's what
not
we really need.
Tired. Legs weak. Stomach empty.
Okay, he's fatigued. And our party is over encumbered. Shit. Already, man, that's quick. We got another one of those. That's nice. Might as well turn that on. Okay. Let's heal. Man, we are super over encumbered. Tristan, it really sucks that you're here. Not that I don't love you, man, but how bad is her ability drain? 3? Okay.
Right,
you have some
here,
of these,
friend.
Right? Do that to get rid of his fatigue. He's the only one that's fatigued. Oh no, you're fatigued too. Shit. I'm fatigued too. God damn it. Well, it'll help our ability scores a little bit. However, we're still probably over encumbered. Yeah. Any armors? I guess we can drop you. It's mostly these axes though. Sort by price in ascending order. Yeah, these axes are pretty heavy. It's gonna be one hell of a journey out of here, isn't it? Damn. Okay. Click it. Yeah, once more people get fatigued, we're gonna have to... We're gonna have to call it. Call it a night and rest. I like these statues. Those are cool. This room is giving me bad feelings. Like I've died in here before. There are several barely visible hatches on the ceiling. I just received an item scroll of harm? Oh, that was... Okay, never mind.
Applause, please.
On this bas relief, a cyclops... Okay. A cyclops clad in ceremonial robes raises a luminous sphere aloft. the Oculus of Abaddon, a gift from the Horsemen of Death. At the feet of the Cyclops crawl numerous people, who kneel or prostrate themselves before him. The Oculus of Abaddon grants its owner terrible power. Using it, Vordecai possesses the ability to control the minds of large groups of people all at once. The doors of Vordecai's grim ancient abode lie open to us. Will we be able to find our way back out of this ghastly grave? There's no time to worry about that now. We have to discover what happened to Varnhold, and whether its inhabitants can still be saved. Yeah. Ooh, 2 ancient Cyclops coins. Storyteller better have a lot of money. Yeah,
I'm there.
I think that this room fills up with water or something. I think there's one of those kinds of mechanics. Yep. After trekking through the gloomy dungeon, we finally arrived at a heavy stone door, decorated with lots of fancy carvings. As soon as we touched it, though, we heard a click from within the wall, followed by a suspicious noise from above our heads. A heartbeat later, before we even had a chance to guess what was happening, some rusty hatches opened above our heads, and murky water from the river began flooding the room. The room filled rapidly, threatening to trap us in the watery grave. Along with the water, sand and mud from the riverbed poured in, as well as some of the underwater plants and some scared fish that weren't fast enough to escape. It can be hard to keep your cool in a situation like this. But while some of us were praying to their gods or complaining about not having the time to finish Galarian's next great novel, the others tried to. I love Lindsay. open the door. That's a pretty surefire thing. Find the mechanism to disarm the trap. Also a surefire thing. Shut the ceiling hatches. Not a surefire thing. Let's disarm the trap. We quickly searched every corner, but there was no sign of anything controlling mechanism. What we did discover, though, was a long, narrow crack in a side bas relief. Determined as ever, our Baron plunged a dagger into the crack, and the wall gave in, revealing the door to a hidden room. Those ancient architects sure knew how to build their traps, and they were good at building hidden rooms, too, especially the kind you could use to hide from a triggered trap. The room behind the bas relief wasn't spacious, but it was big enough to save everyone. After several minutes, the noise behind the door stopped. Maybe the prehistoric pipes got clogged with mud, or maybe the trap just shut itself off. Either way, we waited for the water to drain out through the cracks in the floor, before looking back into the gloomy room that almost spelled our doom. That's where we found the remains of someone who hadn't been as lucky as we had. As the water had sucked in mud and fish from the river, it also pulled in the twisted skeleton of some drowned adventurer still clad in tattered traveler's clothes. The poor soul didn't have anything in their pockets to hint at who they might be or where they came from, but we did find a pouch of coins. After one more look at the scary place, our group carefully moved on, advancing further into the depths of the sepulcher. Cool. Oh, and it opened his... Wait, what about... Hold on. I wasn't done in there.
Hoping that went back. Best kind of fight.
Oh. Hang on.
Which knife to use?
Don't hold back! My masterpiece!
Good teamwork.
I'll try to make this swift.
Hi.
This is going to hurt. You can't stop me!
Knock knock, you're lighting enemies on fire first.
This will hurt.
Good.
So it's come to this.
Not so good.
Cool it. You deserved it.
Try and blow him up. Got from your image. good will save. Knock, knock.
Be easier if you not fight back.
Agronek.
You should have run.
Good job, guys. Tristan.
Repent.
Kill.
Cool off.
Good. Goo, crit. Goo, crit. I guess go over there.
Any last wishes?
Yeah, we still gotta look through that door.
Consider me provoked.
There could be something good there.
So, Taya.
Good will save. Knock, knock, let's get over here.
Come here, Bax. Knock, knock, stab you.
The Bax are over here. All the Bax.
Strike!
You forced my hand.
Okay. Get in there.
My fury.
Good damage.
This is where I step
good.
In.
Not great damage, but good on you for hitting.
You
nice crit. I think that was the wrong choice, my friend. Actually, no. Praying before your death was probably the right choice. Let's be honest. I doubt you guys have anything I need to loot right now. Just take a look at you. Yeah. Leave it all there, though. I say, what's it? What's through here, then?
Follow if you dare.
Huh. Is that like a shortcut we discovered there? That's kind of neat.
What's taking so long?
Well, we want the XP, so.
This is going to hurt.
88 damage on him.
Talker than fighter.
Runner and talker than fighter. Still haven't learned my lesson about not charging in to unknown areas.
I'll try to make this swift.
But what are you gonna do, right?
Don't hold back.
Good stuff, knock knock. Good stuff.
So it's come to this.
What are you gonna do? Charge in. Try and hold person. Lindsay succeeded. Good. Kill him.
You can't stop me.
Come on, guys. Gotta do better than that.
So, Taya.
Be easier if you not fight back.
Repent.
Good.
Be generous to them.
Uh-oh.
I am not.
So, Taya.
You should have run.
Good. The knock knock partnership.
Cool off.
52 damage there. I probably need to do another one of these. And then get there.
It.
Hopefully.
Consider me.
You'll be alright.
Protect me, please.
Damn, man.
Come here, Bat. I'm not gonna stab you.
You forced my hand.
So.
Strike.
Okay.
Taste my fury. This is for you.
This is for you. Go and step back.
I'll try to make this swift.
Good. Not or Agronek. Bad.
This?
Good.
To hurt. I'll fight if I have to.
Which knife to use?
Come on, guys.
So it's come to this.
This will
there we go. Alright, it's alright, Lindsay. It's okay. Let's heal you up. By type, and there we go. Wish I could, do this without... Can I just do that? No, that's putting it on her inventory. It's fine. Heal you up too. Getting lower on scrolls, but that's okay. That's what they're there for. Alright. Any loot? We'll take just those things. For now, anyway.
Interesting.
Ooh, a hidden door. Sprinkle with blood? I don't know if I want to do that. The stone altar is covered with dried black blood and soot. I suppose we'll talk to you.
Brace yourself. The throne room is near. Are you ready to meet Great Vordekai? Are you ready to accept the gift of serving my master?
Yes, I'll put an end to this nightmare very soon. Here's the real question. Is he ready to die? For that's what awaits him at my hands. Get gone from here, Crow. Is he ready to die?
My master awaits. But before you enter his presence, Vordekai has no use for the weak, nor any who beg for mercy. But he sees value in using such souls as heralds for his coming. The question is, who is weakest among you? Who should be sent away, disregarded? Pick the weakest among you to fly from here in fear and serve Vordekai in their flight. The great Vordekai will let them keep their lives, but makes no promises after this.
I mean, I suppose if I had to pick, it'd be Lindsay. Just because most of her buffs I can get through other means, besides her songs, which are powerful. And then after her, maybe Tristian, even though his healing's really good. I have no idea what you're talking about.
I volunteered to go with the Baron, and I will stand with him until the end. I am Tristian, and you may inform your master that the light of Sarenrae will soon cut through the darkness of this tomb.
Tristian's voice takes on an edge. The raven makes no response. It peers at you a moment, then caws loudly and takes flight into the darkness. Yeah, we don't have weak links or strong links. We are a team. Plain and simple. Alright, let's see what's down here. I'm not sure I want to sprinkle my blood on an altar that I don't know what it does. This is looking creepy. The bas relief depicts a cataclysm, cracking earth, crumbling houses, and the dead and dying, their hands desperately reaching toward the sky.
Done and done.
Tower shield plus two. Forsaken Edge, an Estoc. Estocs are pretty good.
I do what I must.
That's what I'm using on, in Wrath of the Righteous, one of my other characters that I've been testing things on and playing through uses an Estoc. Pretty cool. Okay, well, it's here. I can't not do it. Smart. That was smart. Yeah, I like it. Good job, Agronach.
I'm there.
Alright, so is this connecting with this over here? Secret chamber exit. I don't know. Do we press the button? Let's save it. Oh yeah, Lindsay needs a,
May we have a moment of respite?
Oh. Okay, we'll sleep then.
Once a girl told me my eyes light up her world. I said that the blessing of Sarenrae will light up her soul. She seemed disappointed.
I'm gonna switch that to that. And then we'll switch. Man. I'm torn between greater magic weapon and protect energy. I don't think he uses energy a lot. So I'm gonna get greater magic weapon. It lasts for a long time, right? 1 hour per level, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's rest. Cannot cook here. Luckily, we brought a lot of rations, so we're fine. Guess watch. Watch here. We can't cook, right? That's what they said. Cannot cook here. Cannot hunt here. Yeah. Samurai's blessing will be fine. Yep. Looks good.
And how do you manage to always keep your hair so nice? Mine always sticks out like a nest. It's because you have too many thoughts in your head. They won't even all fit, so you have to write them down.
That's what I tell people when they ask about my horrendous hairstyles. Just have too. I'm thinking too much, you know? I don't got time to think about my hair. Although my friends like to remind me that I am running out of time with my beautiful hair. Sucks getting older. Okay. Yeah, so we need to buff. That's what we need. Ah, shit. I forgot I have that damage now, too.
Share your troubles.
Well. Restore. I guess we really need to get my constitution back. As well. We'll see which one's left. If it's... Damn, her con's actually important, though. Maybe this will work for me. Probably not. I don't know. Mine's damage. Hers is drain. Ah, it did work. Good. Okay. Go ahead and do that. Do this. How does this last for? 10 minutes? I'm gonna put on the fire one just in case. I don't think he will have fire, but. And then Death Ward. Magic weapon greater. Okay. Which ones do we need to put on for you? Guess this for yourself. Same with this for yourself. I suppose we could put strength on yourself. Alright, that helps with your bow a little bit. Okay. And then for you, we've got potions of that, so we don't need to worry about that, but we got this. I think that's the big one for that. Alright. Potions of heroism. Use. And use. And then we come down here. Freedom of movement wand. Use. We've only got 3 charges left. There we go.
Just letting the ink dry.
Oh yeah, and one of those. Alright, save it. We are buffed up again. Watch this be like a dispel trap right here. And that'd be my luck.
In due time.
Bandage. Big one.
What the fuck? Why was I immune to it? Is it Death Ward that's making me immune to it? Probably. Is that what this button does? No. Is there something in here that turns it off? It doesn't look like it. Well, I mean, might as well check, huh?
That was easy.
I spotted something over there.
Oh, that brings all of you with me. Oh, that's one way I can get around it then. Okay. Or we could just avoid it. Maybe we'll avoid it at first, see where that one door leads. Yeah, it's too bad I couldn't give Death Ward to everybody. Okay. Unless this is something, sprinkling this with my blood too.
Done and done.
Oh. Okay.
Here.
Not you.
How may I help?
You can help by doing this.
Magritium Turinos.
All three. That'd be great. Oof. Okay.
In due time.
That seems like that's going to open that up now without that. Okay, so that's what that's for. Did take 2 con damage, though, so that's unfortunate. Looks like this might be about to meet up with Astra Demon. A figure lies shrouded in darkness in the center of the room. The stench of decay emanates from it in waves, enough to make your breath catch in your throat. As you choke back the urge to vomit, the figure turns to reveal a misshapen skull with blazing eyes. Who comes? Tell me who you are first. A servant of death, a keeper of darkness, and all its victims. Now answer my question, lest you join them. I came to purge this place of evil. Vordekai summoned me, and I am here at his request. Die, creature. Take my leave. I have come to purge this place of evil. Trespasser, and soon, victim. Let's take a look at this guy. Neutral evil outsider. 960 XP, 13 hit points, low touch attack, damage reduction to silver and magic, or besides those, injury resistance to fire, of course, injury to poison, death, and acid. Okay. Well, I have a lot of fire, so we're still going to use it. I did not see that stuff. I can't see that stuff, okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Haste us. You need to be after Agronach. Agronach, get in there, buddy. What did he try to do? Damn, what did he do? Hold on. Oh, he tried to cast something. Casting defensively check failed. So we stopped him from attacking, and then we got a whole bunch of attacks of opportunity on him? Oh, he tried to use vampiric touch and critically missed. Okay, cool. I like it.
Taste my fury.
Damn, that concealment sucks. That concealment does indeed suck. He is evil though, so let's go ahead and put this on. Try it again. Dude, this concealment is rough. How can I make him visible with what I have? I'm not sure I can. Give us a nice buff here. I don't know. Try and make him laugh. Or just do that. Spell resistance.
You should have run!
Damn. Only needed to roll a 2 there.
Be easier if you not fight back.
Come on, guys. We're too... It was 2 natural 1s.
This is going to
from my main damage dealers here. Go and pray. Yeah, damn spell resistance. You think that's gonna work? Gotta love spell resistance. Gotta love it.
Serves you right.
Ooh, big hit.
Strike!
Oh damn, he was weak. He must have really got hit hard during the
Adventures call to them.
The series of attacks of opportunity. I don't know how that happened. Did we just like feed off of each other there? Is that what was going on? Cloak resistance plus 3. Nice. That could be an upgrade for people. It is an upgrade for you. Okay.
I do what I must.
Barbarians? These the Kelid people? Who are you? The man's voice is hoarse, almost a croak. You can barely make out his gaunt features beneath the tangle of hair and filth covering his face. His wrists are chained, and he looks half-starved, barely able to raise his head. Yet he does so, defiantly. I can see you're neither dead nor demon. Release us. Who are you? What's going on here? We came from far, Numeria. Dugoth's group. Have you heard of him? Oh yeah, he's dead. I killed him. We were scouting the foothills, found a strange gate. Then blackness took us. When we woke, we were here, shackled. What did you see while imprisoned here? Beasts with a single eye, dead half-giants, and dead a long time from the look of them. They used to come and take one of us to who knows what hell. There were many more of us just several days ago. He pauses, then frowns, his eyes wild. Hold on. How long have we been here? This is Vordekai's tomb. Have you seen him? Once. He frowns. Once. One of the beasts here came. A cyclops, but not like the others. Thinner. With clothes like a king. But half eaten through and almost no more than shreds. He ordered us to tell him who we were and where we were from. I wanted to curse him, spit on him, kill the foul thing twice if I could, but... The man swallowed as though choking back his shame. And then I started spilling everything I knew. All I knew of Numeria and Dugoth. Everything. The man snarls, baring his teeth. Beware that one. He can twist your will with a word. The demon is dead. You're free. Free. Free at last.
Me see? Me keep.
I did as you asked.
You guys just had those things hiding in here? You never thought to look in there? Okay, so this looks like it's its own separate place. So we're actually gonna go all the way back. Check that out. I don't know what you guys were doing there. Must be like a little ritual you have to do, right? You gotta spin around once. Yeah, I'm just gonna say it right now. From when I originally played this game, like in 2018-19, to now, wait, I can't go back in there? Oh no! Why not? Oh, that sucks. Damn. Is there anything like super good in there? Oh man. I didn't know I wouldn't be able to go back through. That sucks. Yeah, I didn't know that was gonna be like a self-contained chamber. Man, I'm bummed now. Go down, go deeper into this tomb filled with an ancient evil. That's the plan.
Did it without breaking it.
I see something.
My goodness. Got enough traps here?
I did as you asked.
Ooh, shiny thing.
Done and
close. Close already to leveling. Still not. Man. I thought for sure we'd get to level 12 before Vordekai, but
I did as you asked.
Vordekai might actually get us to level 12.
Oh, look. I did as you asked.
So, this is about 1000 XP just clearing these traps.
Done and done. I did as you asked.
You see? There's something here. Ooh, shiny.
Jesus. Get going, Octavia. Keep going.
I did as you asked. Done and done.
Did I finish what I was, my thought about?
I did as you asked.
How I felt about this game from when I first played it? I feel like I've gotten pretty good at these games. At least on core difficulty.
Done and done.
Like I remember this place being so hard.
I did.
So hard for me. On my first playthrough.
I did as you asked.
Anymore? That was a lot of XP right there. Yeah. That was a couple thousand. Hell yeah. None of this is loot. Nope. Okay.
I'm there.
Okay, let's keep moving. Ooh, whoa, that's a big one. It looks bigger than usual, anyway.
In due time.
Okay.
What's taking so long?
Go ahead and let him have it. Oh, it's a greater dread zombie.
Hope it's on my back. Best kind of fight.
88 damage. Let's get a haste. That did a lot of damage to him.
Repent.
Damn. Okay. Lindsay, come on up. Hit him with that.
This will hurt.
Good. Move up. Good damage there. Oh shit.
You forced my hand.
Come here, Bat. Not that stab you.
Taste my fury.
88 damage on him.
You deserved it.
You should have won.
Good. Took them down at least.
I'll fight if I have to.
Good. Oh no, Agronach failed it. Wait. Oh, but I have freedom of. Yeah.
I'll try to make this swift.
Which knight?
Oh my god, knock knock. My man. Calm down, buddy. I'm just kidding, don't. Keep going.
This is going out. Any last wishes?
Strike!
Good. I think it's just this guy left.
You can't stop me. You
good crit.
So it's come to this.
Good job, guys. Yeah, move a little carefully. I'm a little, you know.
Cool it.
35 damage.
So, Taya.
Ain't happening, buddy. Ain't happening. I'm a little worried about that room to the left there. Somebody else coming in. Alright, but we got up there now. Repenting.
Knock knock, you still lighting enemies on fire first.
Cool. This should be it. Good job, everybody. Oh wow, they had full plate armor. That was good. That looks heavy. Alright, let's go back over here. A lot of sarcophaguses in here.
Done and done.
Save it. Alright, depending on how much further it is to the end of this, this might end up being like a super long episode.
Follow if you dare.
Ancient Soul Eater. Oh no. Okay. Let's go check out the other path. Now, last time we fought Soul Eaters, they weren't a problem.
Me see, me keep.
But I do seem to recall them being difficult for some reason.
I did as you asked. I did as you asked.
Ooh, shiny thing.
240 XP. Oh my god, we're 1,000 away.
Done and done.
Okay, so I think we will get to level 12. Just barely get to level 12.
I did as you asked.
And there's a secret door. Nice. Now Dracana.
Applause, please.
The bas relief depicts the four horsemen of the apocalypse, powerful archdemons who bring pain and ruin.
I did as you asked.
Hand of Damnation. Plus two keen, this is a plus two keen scythe with death reservoir. Whenever you score a critical hit with this weapon, you emit a wave of negative energy that deals 46 damage to everyone around it. Creatures that take damage from negative energy receive a will save to have it. Oh. Cool for like a dampier or party or, you know, an undead party.
I'm there.
It's just not my lucky day.
On this bas relief, a soul horseman, surrounded by kneeling people, raises a ball of light in his hands, triumphant. On the edge of the bas relief, there is a line of indecipherable ancient runes. Damn, I bet that was like the Abadar thing. This looks important. I don't think this is the throne room, but Tristian scans the chamber, his eyes wary. This is a dark place. Why do you say that? These carvings on the walls, they are a chronicle of rituals. They depict the worship of the most depraved of creatures, the demonic four horsemen of apocalypse. Their followers serve the will of their masters, death and destruction. Every disaster, every misfortune serves the horsemen. Suffering and pain are what they treasure above all else. They see life as a harvest, and even knowing their nature, there are those who embrace horrific acts to gain the horsemen's favor. Evil's voice can be strong, fearful, sometimes seductive in its corruption, but we must face it, no matter its voice, and stand against it. You never know where life's path will take you, but I would never harm someone intentionally for my gain, or another's. Creating a disaster or two is a small price to pay to gain the support of an archdemon. Enough with the moral lessons, Tristian, let's move on. Evil's voice can be strong. Tristian nods slightly, frowning. You are right, but there are times where doing the right thing is beyond our power. He sighs and casts a dark glance at the chamber. We should leave this place. Not yet.
I do what I must.
How horrible to use the Oculus of Abaddon. That crazy Vortikai replaced his own eye with it. How'd we figure that out? Must be one of these things. Images of disasters and cataclysms cover the walls. Here and there, among seas of demons tearing apart their victims, you can see the terrifying shadows of the four horsemen overseeing the chaos. Oh. Maybe that's why it was zooming in there, because of this. Interesting. Yeah, that's kind of cool that it's leveled like that. Alright, let's do this.
Anything else?
Nice. The eye in the center of this bas relief seems to be staring at you. It has no pupil. Instead, there is a slight indention, an honoring place for a magic artifact.
Anything is possible.
Aw, man, we just wasted all of her. Damn it. I wasn't paying attention. That should have stayed off. Ah, that sucks. Okay. Well, damn, if we had gotten that one, that might have been enough to level us. Alright.